Well, one thing that people are keep asking and keep worrying about is that whether or not we will terminate all the IPP contracts. We will not do that. It will cost the government a lot of money to terminate that. But that does not stop us from charting a new market structure in the future. Before the new law comes in, actually we have a lot of slack that need to be picked up in how the government machinery does pollution control. That is why we also set a new target this year where we want to increase 100% of enforcement. What I actually think is that if you want our work or any of our initiatives to be successful, you must make sure the people that work within the ministry are empowered and motivated to do so.